Bonding before birth, a sonogram captures a rare moment, twins holding hands in the womb. While this photo is sweet, the story behind it is heartbreaking. We'll tell you why this image is so special to the parents after the break.
Plus, a local woman makes a guest appearance on CBS's Limitless, who she is and her connection to the Richmond area.
But first, here is the country's first elected black governor, Doug Wilder, to help us celebrate Black History Month.